What's up, everybody? Master Shino here with some more random online races. Alright. So let's do this. I haven't quite gotten that turned down right there. Like I said on that reveal video, the handling is just so weird in Dirt 3 compared to Dirt 2. So arcade-ish style. It feels like it has more grip, and you're not supposed to have that grip. You know what I'm saying? It's so unrealistic compared to Dirt 2. I really wish this guy would have put vehicle setup on. I hate it when I can't set my vehicle up properly. Hey, at least everybody here gets to be in my video. fucked up other players. Oh man, that was epic too. Hey now, what was that for? Weeds out all the noobs. Oh, that's it for Alex back then. He seems to be pretty good. I'd be probably doing a little better if I had one of the better vehicles right now. Whoa, Alex. Oh, that had majorly changed my route. I really wish I had one of the better vehicles, you know. But I got them. I did buy the unlock all part or whatever the fuck it is. You know, another funny ass thing about Dirt 3 is that they completely fucked the Ford RS200, whatever fucking rally car. Unless they got a different version of it that's better, but they completely made it suck ass in Dirt 3. Literally, if you took Dirt 2's Ford Evolution and raced it on this Dirt 3's Ford Evolution, the fucking Dirt 2 one would win. It's fucking sad. That's supposed to be one of the fastest cars, and they make it suck ass in this game.